pre-notification gang. Coming along great, Rip. Florida won. The Panthers won. That's pretty cool. Easy resub JPEG. The resub Penguins. Oh, can I not climb this? Oh. Game's been great so far. Thanks to the resub Zim, Sunny, Mew, Steffi, Penguin, and Felicia. The Prime Hard and the Recent Easy meme. I can't imagine this will fit through. I don't think I can turn it like that. The Leafs lost. Happy to hear that. Yeah, oh, nope, there she goes. Just enough. How many dungeons have you done? These aren't dungeons, these are just shrines. Thanks to Tier 1 Bone, Tier 1 Cringe, and the resub Jacob and Brex, and the bits Felicia. The resub Kia and Fountain. And the Tier 1 Cold and the bits Harlaboto. Let's check it out. Man, I can't see shit. I can't see a fucking thing down here. Where's my, good light seeds, whatever the fuck they're called. Bright blooms. There's the giant one. Where's my little ones? What the fuck? Oh. Wow, I have so many more than I thought. Is there some plankton and prints? Hi, Maya. Can I tame these puppies? They look very upset. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. I'm going to assume I can't take them yet. Now you're just supposed to crouch up to them? Oh, is that it? I just can't scare them? How did he see me? This guy's good. Can't get to you there. Ugh. Oh, please, this guy. That did no damage. Oh, God, Christ. Oh, I don't have to pick up the head. I just need to hit the head. Okay, that's easy. Thanks to the recent Daxify, Cadence, Knuckles, and the Bits Maya, and Kanji, and Lawrence. No, the infinite stamina whistle tech doesn't work in this game. You guys are still dropping the exact same shit as the normal counterparts up top. Thanks, Resub Vinny. And Hanja. Wow. That was huge. Who killed all of them? What a nice guy. Actually, it only killed like two people. Maybe if we just keep running around, they'll end up killing themselves. I don't have to do anything. How do I get out of here?
Yeah.
Not a boss? It is. Who are you up there? Oh. He's got a weapon for me. I imagine I'm going to have to use a rock-infused weapon since this is a rock. Wow. One heart. No good. Jesus. What? God damn. Okay, this is not how you do it, clearly. How do I fight you? Oh. A little Shadow of the Colossus type shit. I didn't even see him throw out an attack. Elon stepping down from Twitter. Yeah, he's got a new CEO coming in. Get rid of your other arm, dumb asshole. Oh, don't be in it. Don't be a bitch. There we go. Lucky. Do I have anything else that can kind of... I doubt this will work, right? Because it's going to need to be a... some kind of rock weapon. Oh, no. This does work. Guys, like fighting the Bomb King in Super Mario 64. Weapons. Let's bust this bad boy out. My flux capacitor blade. Okay. That's a lot of damage. Wow. Absolutely bonked the shit out of him with that. Wow. Did he drop a fusible? Yes, he did. This chocolate chip cookie thing. Let's put it with the Traveler's Sword. You can use the flower bomb on bow and make arrow bomb, voice crack bomb arrow. Yeah, I know. I've done that a lot. I didn't think to do it there though, but I didn't need to. Muddlebud seems to confuse enemies based on that description. He's a 5 gift subs, Catman, and the resub Enigma and Prideful. Oh, wow, these are some juicy ass weapons. What the fuck? That sound effect sounds like when you get tickets at Dave and Buster's. What's down there? Oh, it's just a rock. How many hours in are you? About 4. Three subs, snow. How do I get out? Got some great weapons in here. Killed one of the little bosses. Now, how do I get the fuck out? Also have a ton of Poe. Oh, you can just TP out from here still? I figured this would be like a no TP zone. Oh. That's easy. Okay. Are those more Boca Blends? Yeah. Alright. Let's do the furthest one away. Thanks for resub, Snow. See another shrine over there. He's a tier 1, Edgar. Prime fish. Let's kill the camp. They're all sleeping, they won't expect this. Let me fuse first. I wonder. Let's see how this goes. Oh, actually. Oops. That's quite a bit of damage. Oh, I even have some friends. Don't worry, boys, I'm here. Does the height change how much damage this does? That was so sad. What? Oh, I didn't even see him come up. Please give some Tony. There's a resub Gator. I had 3 hearts too, he got me in a single attack. Can't believe that's something I can actually attach to my shit. God, he's stunlocked, the poor guy. All I can do is squeal. He's still sleeping up there. He hasn't even registered that man as a threat. That's tragic. I wonder, can I rewind that? No, you can't rewind something that's broken. Don't feel like using any of my good items here. What am I targeting over here for a rewind? Well, reshoot an arrow? Horn. So I can infuse with that. My weapon seems drastically different from yours. You're using pitchforks and a broom. I have a large spear with a big fat fucking caveman club attached to it. We're not the same. Oh. Thanks, Prime Joey.
Ooh.
Thanks to Recep Charmacy, Scoots, and Fun Fun. And Gallagher. A soup ladle sword, let's go! I think I'm just gonna start fusing, like, actually everything. Double sword! Those two already fused. This is also fused. Okay, we're good. Now I'm all turned around. Where is... Oh, there's a shrine. Now this game's gonna end up taking me like fucking 5,000 hours just to beat, because I just keep getting distracted like by everything, like a dog chasing a car. Also, someone said that you get a steering wheel eventually, so I'm not gonna bother making a car right now and pushing it with the air. Is there some stubs? There's some T-Musk, Creepo, and Albert. I don't see any chest over there, so I don't think there's a reason to kill them. Oh, there's a chest. Alright, I'll kill them. Your fate is sealed. Also, check this out. Oh, wait, this could be a good opportunity to try and finally try my, bomb shield. Do I not have any bombs? Didn't I pick some up down below? Yeah, I did. Okay. Where's the opal that insta-killed me? This feels like it'd be a big waste of the opal, but I also just still want to try it anyway, I'm curious. That hit everyone, it just didn't do that much damage. The AoE on that is actually fucking fire. Okay, well. Huge. Why didn't I catch the draft? Was I too far away? The opal is useless as ammunition. What are you supposed to use it for? I figured that was its main use, is the giant AoE water attack. I'll at least get my opal back. Oh, there's thorns down here. I don't still have my wind sword, do I? No, this could be a really good opportunity for it, though, if I did. That did 3 hearts?! Wait, these guys are fucking me up. Oh my god. Thanks, Resub Zack and Tier 1 Emanator. Come on. Huh. It is. Oh god, I'm dead. That's such a hassle getting there. Which one of these is just raw damage? Is it this? Yeah, it's just it's that one. Didn't insta-kill. I must have missed the headshot. I'm stuck, man! He gave me a little fire buff. I didn't expect that to knock him so far back. That makes such a satisfying little ping sound. Does it knock him back every time off a headshot? Yeah, it does. Wow. No! Oh, close. There we are. Oh! A 12 bow? We just a patty flipping minute here. That's huge. A 12 and a fucking. Oh my. It's so much better than this trash I'm using. What? Okay, when I pick those up, where do they go? Here? Because I can just drop these and attach them to a weapon. Can I attach things to my bow? Thanks to the resub, Peaches and Kermit, Chris, Nightwing, Zach, and the gifts of Odin, the prime bald bad boy. Doesn't look like I can infuse to my bow. How much does this do for my wooden stick? Oh, I made a pickaxe. That brought it up to 17? Oh, I shouldn't have wasted it. I should have put it on something much better. Oops, misclick. Use unfuse items? No, you can't. Well, I mean, you can. You can uninfuse something, but then you just lose the material, so it doesn't really seem worth it. Oh, I forgot the chest. You're right. Oh, I could have also just broken this, I guess. So is amber only really good for like selling or something? Or is that just good for arrows? Thanks, Reese's Thick Boy. Thanks, Reese's Banana Split. Yeah, I'll probably watch the Wings vs. Boogie fight. I got my Traveler's Soup Ladle. That did a lot less damage than I expected. What the fuck? How is my soup ladle broken? What a bunch of baloney. Everything's falling apart! Take this. I got another one for fusing. I actually love this ability. That's still it! Oh, that's a much bigger explosion than I thought it would be. What the fuck? You can use recall on that, on the giant metal spike. That's cool. I haven't seen a lot of moments to be using recall, so I'll try it here. Well, at least I get all my soup ladle and shit back. I wonder if I can sneak attack this guy. Stealth takedown. Wow, didn't expect that. Thanks for your sub tie germ. Banana split. Have I tried fusing the barrel with my shield? No, I haven't. That's the first time I've seen those barrels. Thanks for your sub skim. What I did want to do is this, though. Here, let's see if I can get this to pan out for me. I'm gonna try and get it onto this guy. Ready? Actually, we'll do this guy. Oh god! I didn't see the barrels until I already jumped. Why is there so many fucking barrels here? Run that back, but this time I won't hit the barrels. You can attach the barrels to spear. Yeah, I mean, you can attach it to anything. If you can attach something in general, you can attach it to whatever you want. I just wouldn't have expected that. Nope. That's not what I keep pressing that by accident. Wait, fall off for me? Alright, now's the time. Oh, what? I can't. Oh shit, too far. Damn, you got lucky. He didn't. Okay, this guy's fucking. This is like actually the final boss. He didn't die from that? What? Okay, that worked out. Luring him over, all part of my plan. Where's my fire flower? Really thought just shooting it might blow it up. Where's my fire flowers? Oh, they're there. This is the perfect opportunity. Nah. It is. Fuck it. I'm doing it. Stay right there. I'm gonna Goomba stomp him with the strat. That's not what I meant. Stop. Fuck. Put that away. Drop it. Okay, take our time. There we go. Run it. Gotcha. Fucking clean. Had that man all turned around. Huge strat. There we go, now I got a real meaty weapon. Alright, let's try it. Oh, wait. Hey, damn! I don't have any open weapons to fuse, I'm gonna have to get one up there. That's pretty cool. Oh shit. Now it's not. Oh god. I thought I was gonna roll back down. I need to drop something, I don't know what. I guess just this. I don't really need the soup ladle, to be fair. That's cool. Nope! I wanted to throw it over him. God, God damn it. Fuck, man. Actually, let's just sleep here. And let's get rid of these. What the fuck? What? What is happening here? Why are these guys absolutely annihilating me? What? Eat up, brother. I'm missing one heart. That's it. One heart. It's not like I'm low health. I'm not gonna waste food for a single heart. I didn't realize he had been alerted. Oh, what the god damn it, man. Nope, not the one I wanted. That hit them? How did it not? It didn't hit this guy? How did that not hit him? Oh, he still has his barrels too. Oh. He took one for the team. He knew he was on borrowed time. I'll fuse that when I get back up. Oh, they're all stuck. If I rewind the same thing again, will it send it back down this way? Evidently not. Can't grab from here right now. Fall damage didn't kill them. Do they take fall damage? What? Interesting. I'm still here. Oh. What? I really want to infuse this to something that's not my. Well, actually, if I do infuse it to my shield, can I surf it down? Hold on, let me kill this guy first. All of these guys have really good shields. Interesting. Okay. That's a no. Oh, that guy's big. That's a big boy. That worked out. He's a tier 1 Twitch. I'm gonna give some Pinky and there's some Steve, Pinky, BMK, Poncho, Spud, and tier 1 Yoni in the Prime Planet. I just keep setting up alley-oops for myself here. Chase. This far. Do you move? Looks like it. Doing this. Increase the firepower. Are you coming back up? Where are you? Are you coming home? Where do you go? Did he like respawn? Oh, he did. Yeah, he despawned. I gotta get away from the archer. Play it slow. Okay. All the way back. I'm not gonna play anything slow ever again. Wow. Save next time. It still makes me start from there. Does it keep your enemy progress? Because it still makes you start over from wherever your location point is. I've already done that before. Still makes you redo everything. But I don't know about enemy progress. Maybe it saves enemy progress. I'm dead. Never mind, I got lucky and stunned. Looking good. Oh, I should have saved for that. I didn't realize they rolled it down. I didn't hear it. How did all three of them get alerted? You, please stay. Thanks to Tier 1 Boo Boo and the gifts of Huge and Solid Josh and the Tier 1 Solid Josh and the resub Kinney and Andy. That was nice. Okay. Oh! God damn. Guy came out of nowhere. I mean, I hit him somewhere behind me, so I guess it's not too surprising. The other ones I blasted too far away, so they despawned. That did not do much damage to him. Man, that guy's real tanky. I need to kill his friend. Where's my... There it is. Oh, I thought he was about to do his long range attack. Ooh. That backflip's too slow. fuck? What the fuck? I was still in range? Like, this guy's fucking crazy. I just thought I was way out of range. Let me just get rid of all this because it's all bad. Does this catch on fire if it? Nope. I'm not saving. Okay. I'm feeling good about this one. Hate to waste a flame emitter, but it's on a really dog shit shield. Whoa! Okay, this guy was much closer this time. That's not good. Back. Ah, Jesus. Oh! What is that yellow shit? That's new. There's an armor. Thanks, Resub Angry. The Resub Nick. Coming. All right. This burn didn't come. I need to reset it. He can hit me from everywhere here, and I can't sidestep. Let's see. Is he pissing? That's huge. That is not doing a lot of damage to the big guy. Where does weapon go? Whoa! Not what I meant to do. I wish I would stop doing that. That was scary. I need a weapon. Everything despawns from not even very far away. Oh, wait, shit, that means... Oh, God. No, still here. We're good. Oh, I didn't know that would go to my inventory. Alright, we'll just save that for when I actually get a weapon to use it with. Grab the steak. What, I missed a steak? What are you talking about? Is this a steak? This looked more like a giant piece of ham. What is a giant steak? Man, had to really work for that watchtower. Everything one-shots. This will help me get there faster. I'm actually not really getting there very fast at all. What's this? There's a three-headed dragon in here. This feels like such an ill-advised time to fight it, but I'm gonna try it. I'm here! If I pull this off, Nintendo's official Twitter's gonna have to make a post about me. I'm going for fucking King Ghidorah here. Can't exactly get near him. What was that? Metal weapons? I actually didn't have a metal weapon out at that point. I had the long stick. Didn't I? Oh, the shield. Oh, fuck, it's spawning me here too. Now I'm gonna end up beating my head against this wall for the next 2 hours till I kill it. Hold on, I'm gonna say goodnight to Tiana. Back. Thanks to Prime Botics, Trappin' and the Gifts, Resub Savage, Clark, Interstellar, Shaq, and Von Lego. Okay, I don't have any steel, right? Thanks, you resub Sonic. Damn, really chunked him with that one. You fused metal with wood. Oh, you're right. I was just going by name. It just says sturdy stick spear. But you're right, there is metal there. What about the pounder? It looks like, yeah, it's a sword. Stone axe is the only thing I have without metal. Oh, that came out quick. You can see if it's conductive from the sparks. What, when it's about to use the attack? No, on the menu. Where? It has to be in the fight. Oh. Ah. I'm going in. Sick bastard. How do I make you stop flapping your wings? Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna have to get like a crit or something. That's exactly what I need. Damn it! Oh, wait, maybe I have to crit each of their eyes. No! Wrong guy, fuck up! Holy shit. That moves so quick. Might be a little early for this fight, admittedly. Wrong thing. Oh, I didn't even see him turn his head. Fuck! Thanks, you resub Skywalker and Taylor. I'm disappointed. I got two heads. Stop hitting the same one! What does it take to stun you? Okay. Maybe I have to fully drop the health bar instead of just going for number of crits. Thanks to resub unicorn. And the prime killer. Need a lot more damage. Well, this isn't the damn- there's no way this is like even when you're at the proper level with proper equipment here, there's no way this is where you do your damage. From the looks of it, it looks like you're gonna have to, like, break each head, like, the little health bar above each head in order to stun him, then you do damage to his core body. I think that's how this is gonna go, but I don't think I do enough damage to stun the heads. I'll try it one more time, though. Please stop going for that head. Okay, I hit each of the eyes once. It didn't stun him, so yeah, it's just gonna have to be breaking that. I'm just gonna shoot everything I got. Actually, his middle head's kind of low. That amber's doing some work. Can you just land again, brother? Please? This is not where I'm supposed to do damage. I know for a fact that this is no way this is where damage is done. Once I break one of his heads, it'll stun him. Or maybe I have to break all three and it'll stun him. Then I do damage on the ground. I already know this is how it's gonna play out. Oh shit, oh shit! I've come so far. Man, I'm hitting some crazy shots. Let's finish off the homing ones. He's getting mad. Did his health reset? Where's his health bar? On the eyes. Oh, there it is. Okay. I'm out of arrows? Oh, jeepers. We're so close to killing him, though. Only one option, then. Off the top turnbuckle it is. I'm at you then! Yep! Okay. Thanks to the Prime SGM, Telly and the Gift Sub, Jesus and Resub Luke and Stuffed, Baristas and the Prime Aussie, and Tier 1 Destiny. Use the bomb on your shield again, bro. I do like the bomb on my shield. That is a pretty cool strat. There's a few shrines here. I'm gonna go grab those. Actually, no, I'm not. I can always just grab them on my way back. I'm going back towards where the actual spot is supposed to be. Why is he able to get his lightning going on at me all the way over here? What an asshole. What if I offer you an apple too? I'm a genius. Thanks to Tier 1 Jesus in Nazareth. That's 4 Korok seeds, baby. Oh, hey, what is this group called? Isn't this the race that Ganondorf is? The Gerudo Town people? Thanks, Resub Goji. Oh, they actually are just called Gerudo. Gotcha. Who are you looking for? He's the prime pirate.
Oh.
Ooh. Ah. 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 Ah.
Pony points. Hey! Thanks for 5 gift subs, Joseph. So if I launch with you right now, do I get a... with you. Or lodge with you. Do you have to go in? This is the vendor. I remember him. What does it matter, the bed? It's also way too expensive. What a fucking scam. You make me sick.
Yeah. Oh.
I know where the skeletal horses are. I've already encountered them. So, do I get a horse right now, or do I have to bring the horse here regardless? It seems like I have to bring the horse here and register it. This looks like a cool... what is this? Some kind of big wheel? What were those things called? The, Actually, I think they were just called big wheels growing up. No, the shit that you sit in and ride that has two big wheels on one on the front, one on the back. Oh, actually, were they called green machines? Because they were green. For some reason, green machine sounds kind of familiar. What is this? Oh, is this the steering wheel? Oh, that's cool. I put it on backwards. Excellent. We've come this far, though, so we're gonna drive it this way. Jesus Christ. Wait, can this controller work on any vehicle? I imagine it can, right? I'm just gonna change it. I don't know why I'm being so fucking stubborn. I imagine it can. I'm gonna make a really cool- oh. Here we go. Get the smaller one. Okay. Actually, that might, yep. Hmm. That is as close as it'll let me go. So let's just put this here to support it. I should have just put them together. Now we're fine. Still worked. What? What's wrong? What the fuck? I'm just gonna reinforce the absolute shit out of this one. Okay. Mm-hmm. What? 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 Okay, same contraption. But I'll make sure to put one in the back too, I guess. What just happened? Oh, nighttime.
Witness the blood moons rise. When its red glow shines upon the land, the aimless spirits of slain monsters return to flesh. Just as they did in a war long past, the world is threatened once again.
There's no way this can fall forward again. Oh, well, I can't get it over you. I wonder. That is absolutely fucking cemented in place. He's not going to accept that. I can't believe that didn't work. So does it just want me to do it from the back and the back alone? I figured they'd be the same on every single one, but clearly not. I don't know why I thought that would stick there, I was just curious. I still just don't understand why that doesn't work here. Because it's falling forward. I already went through the effort of building this. There's a slot. What are you talking about? There's a slot. It's not really a slot, it doesn't slide in. It's just like a ledge to catch on. Oh, for the board, you're saying. Can that... Can it do that? I tried that on the first one, it didn't do anything. But I guess they could all be different. This is less straight than the thing I built. Twice on the one I built, it didn't have nearly as much lean as this. This is ridiculous. That's actually just so fucking stupid. Mine wasn't hanging! This one's more hanging than mine! Make a giant spoiler. That's kind of close. Ah, I see it's stuck in my wheels. I was gonna give it little teeth. God, I was looking at the chat. That's so unfortunate. That's so sad. Someone said it could help against the lightning. Well, too late now. Oh yeah, I can reverse it, can't I? That'll send it back up. Please turn around.
Okay.
Prime Obsidius and the Resub Dante and Ghost. God damn it! My huge wheels! Fuck! I'm not even moving it. Stop, stop! What is- am I catching wind from my sail? I wasn't even fucking driving. I'm not moving! Stop it! Okay, okay, that's exactly what's happening. Okay, just fucking... Jesus, just go with it, I guess. It never stops moving once you grab the steering stick. Like, in general? Oh, you're right. This is perpetually in neutral, I guess. I wonder. Exactly what I wanted to do. It'll have to suffice. Brother, can you stop for a second? I'm trying something. Can I make like a battering ram? Can you stop it? I'm busy experimenting. You're ruining the scientific method. And then run into him backwards. That's way too high. Well, actually, no, it's not. Not for this guy. Get some speed. Brake check. Idiot. It's kind of working. Attach a flamethrower to it. It'll burn my wood, but yeah, the actual car itself might be fine. I've got him stun-locked for now. Thanks to Resub Chronic and the Prime Meldor and the Resub Trouble and Jordan. Oh. Just run over the dragon. Oh. I wonder. Fuse has already been used on this. Oh. God damn it! Pile of shit. Alright, just take it with me. Oh, that's right. Wait, I can defuse that because I don't need that. I have to do it from my inventory, huh? Where did it go? Oh, there it is. Oh, it's only plus six. It's kind of shit. You can sort by fuse power. Attach swords to the front of the vehicle and they'll do damage accordingly. Really? Okay, I'll start collecting weapons and turn this into a real war machine. Oh! Perfect case study. It's not a sword, but still work. And where'd my spear go? A living tree. What'll they think of next? Let's try this. I'll get him with the two sticks. Take this, foul beast! That's not working at all. Maybe it has to be swords. Okay, now I'm just stuck. Pardon me, hold on. There's no reason you and I have to be enemies. This isn't... Okay, my wheels are doing more damage to him. Oh boy. I was really stuck in his gooch there, unfortunately. Let's try it with swords this time. Thanks to the resub, son. Wait, where's my car? Wait, what? Put weapons on the wheels. Can you stop for just 1 second and take a moment to think about that? How would I move if there's weapons on the wheels? It disappears when you die. The side, like spiked wheels. I don't see why that'd be more efficient than just having it on the front. It'll spin. Yeah, versus stabbing. So, let's take a sword. This stabbing is going to do a lot more than just spinning the sides of it. Where's my car, though? Does it go away when you die? That's the only thing that actually, like, stays consistent? When you load in general, they vanish. That's absolutely tragic. All right. Then I'll just kill him normally, I guess. Oh, he's got a lot of, like, armor down here. Do I even need to break that armor or just go to his... I'll just go over the side, I guess. Shit! I kept my ass, or my shit rooted too long. Make a tricycle and turn the third wheel into a chainsaw. See, now we're thinking. That's genius. Give it like a unicorn horn. Just put a bunch of weapons on the front wheel of a tricycle. I didn't even know that'd do damage. Not a single one of those did damage last time. You have to shoot his eyeball. No, I really don't. I can just wail away on his legs, I can already tell. But if I want to stun him, sure, I can probably shoot his eyeball. Damn it. What happened the first time? Was it just the damage turned off on his feet? Because now it's actually doing damage. Thanks to Prime, Hyper, and the resub, Nif and Waldo. I'm dead. Oh, never mind, I got lucky. It's making me move when I do attacks now. Good. He's entering enraged state. Oh! That's fine. I can fuse something with it later. Whole bunch of new items here, though. Wow. I just need, like, a new weapon. It's probably not a good idea to use these weapons, right? Because they're probably super low durability. Get rid of that. Things of bits, ghosts. Thought you could repair damaged items? No, I don't think so. Things of resub. Detality. I'm gonna try it. Man, this is so far away, holy shit. What's gonna be the most efficient way of getting there? Maybe just not going to this one. Thanks, Resub Retro. It's just a weird rock. I really don't feel like climbing this whole mountain. But I'm gonna do it. We're already here. You can use rewind on the rock back there. Oh, I've already committed. Those are the rocks that like fall from the sky island. Oh, please. So clutch, holy shit. So can I rewind these? No. Must have just been the other rock. Oh no. This is a cold boss. Maybe it's just this area. Oh, there's one of the underground areas. I can do that after. Oh, no, I wasn't paying attention. I wasn't paying attention. I was too busy looking. Thanks, Risa Retro. I get to kill our friend again. Good. I'm just trying to waste the rest of this. Oh, shit! Said. All right. Now we run it back. This time. Which rock though? I can't tell. All these rocks look the same. Is that one? feel like the only way to get across that gap is to go up the mountain like I did. This one? What rock? What's this? This one? You have to see it fall from the sky. And what, somebody saw that fall from the- saw a rock fall from the sky? First time we did this? I certainly didn't. Exhibits Grogu, the gift sub, or the Prime Grogu. Get back up the mountain. I wonder if I can ride this. If I pick it up. Damn. That'd be so cool if I could pick it up and it rewinds me. Speedruns of this game will be based. What do you think speedruns of this game will be like based on the tech so far? Well, there's already speedruns. The record's an hour and a half. I haven't watched it yet though. Hey! Ooh. Thanks to the Prime Swole. No reward? You've wasted my time. Ungrateful piece of shit. What's up, lizard guys? Oh, this guy can shoot fire. I have good weapons, I don't really need anything from them. Wonder if I can ascend this or if it's too high. Oh, we're good. So I gotta raise that. I think the tower's right here. Ah, new friend. Falling rocks. Nice and convenient. Didn't have to go all the way around. All right. Nope, that's not what I wanted. So fucking sad. Any chance this rock still works? Man! Needs more. Oh, no, I see what's gone wrong here. Please don't do that. That should make it. What are the odds that I can, wait, where'd the other things write? Or, where'd the other things go? I don't even see them down there. The other board anyway, and it's not even adding any weight. That's absolutely just gonna hit everything. Thanks to the resub, Sin, Impressionable, and Piper, and Ice, and Jacob, and Shouty. Well, my fucking soft locked or something? Where, do I have to go all the way over here and grab this one? How do they just disappear? See what's happened now. These things are made out of fucking steel, though! Can I just push you all the way up and you get off? No, you don't like that. Oh, misclick. Do I have anything else heavy? Use the rock you just used. What the fuck are you talking about? Use the rock I just used. It's only a rock that goes up to the islands. I can't grab this. Big one here. No fucking way. How about this? Let me just test it first. Nope. There. Okay. Taking this off. Oh. Whoa, wait. That really fucking rocketed. I'm just gonna take it off before I end up breaking this somehow. That would slow that down a little bit, but it did not. Where'd that guy go? Who's a gift sub Satan in the resub intermine? Thanks for the resub, Satan. And the Prime Yults. I'm getting the feeling this boss is going to be a lightning-based boss. Cruising. What's up there? Oh, wait, that's a huge shield. What the fuck? Nice. Is there any other reason for that wheel? Things are resub addicting. One more light blessing and I get another heart. It'd be faster to do this and just drop, right? Yeah, probably. Is he in the ad for Sinister Squidward? No. Can't say I have. Launch me. Is this not the way I came, though? Feels like I'm just going back to where I came. There's a resub J-Man and Arcane. Uh-oh. This is looking like a desert boss, and I don't have desert clothing. I took damage from that? Or is the sand just really hot? It's the sand is very hot. I keep doing that by accident. Sparkle and burning passion. I don't even know, like, does it need to be imbued with lightning and fire? The ruby. Oh. I would have actually never put that together. I thought this was just something to sell. Prepare to witness burning passion! I really was hoping she'd give me some, like, cool clothing. Oh. No, I literally just helped you. You make me sick. It shoots bouncing fireballs. My ruby sword? Wait, that's fucking awesome. That's super cool. Nice. Oh, you bastard. Whatever, I'll ride the sad one. Kickflip. See what that's doing. I thought that would just blast me. have to wait for this to finish. I also just remembered you can move these. That's probably what they're for. Get back! No, no, no! When will you stop? Okay, there we go. Finally out of juice. What's over there, I wonder? Oh, there's a chest. In the shrine, they have infinite battery. Oh, I didn't even notice. That's underwhelming. Looking good. Enjoying the game so far? Yeah, I think it's great. I think it's very good. That's another heart in the bank. Thanks for the resub, Leo. Was it 10 out of 10? No. Not yet. I'm not far enough, though. But it'd easily be up there with Breath of the Wild. I don't think anything's perfect, though. Literally nothing. This game would have to do something absolutely fucking outrageous for me to say it's a 10 out of 10. Any game would. Where's the Temple of Time? Where is the Temple of Time here again? No, I'm all fucked up. I thought it was this right here, but it's definitely not. In the sky. Oh. That's right. You are objectively incorrect, Charlie, about what? Perfect things? Wonderful. Love to hear that. You're objectively incorrect because I like Skylanders and think it's perfect. Thanks, the resub savior. He's a tier one smoke. Oh my god. What do you want to do? Thanks a bit to Tokyo. Definitely just heart. We're gonna go all heart vessels. Excellent. Thanks to the resub, totally a penguin. There's a prayer statue at Lookout Landing if you talk to the guy in the center square. Oh, on the surface world? Oh. Okay, whatever. It doesn't really matter, does it? I don't get anything out of it other than a more convenient spot to, pray. I can just go to the one in Temple of Time, really. I'll just get it though, otherwise I'm gonna forget. Okay, who do I talk to for the statue? Figured it'd be in the middle here, but it doesn't seem to be the case. You just talk to this guy? Okay. Sweet. Oh yeah, there's the shrine. Oh. That's a cool weapon. Not very good, but it's a cool weapon nonetheless.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Easy enough. Yeah, I need to do laundry. I'm out of white t-shirts, so I'm wearing a black t-shirt. Alright, I think this is a good stopping point for tonight. We're close to that first boss. Alright, thanks to the resub best in the 5k bit smokes. Thank you for that. Oh, that's you, Troy. Hey, man. Hope you're doing well. Your name is T-Smoke? That's super wholesome. It's been too long, man. Hope you're doing well. We gotta catch up. But yeah, I'm going to bed. I'm getting tired now. Alright, thanks for tuning in, new subs. Welcome aboard. Sub means a lot. Thanks for subbing. Enjoy those emotes. I will see you all tomorrow. Have a great evening. I'll toss you to someone doing a speedrun challenge. Actually, here, no. I'll toss you to Caleb tonight. He's doing more, Zelda.